Tacit knowledge as opposed to formal. Codified or explicit knowledge is the kind of knowledge that is difficult to transfer to another person by means of writing it down or verbalizing it. For example, that London is in the United Kingdom is a piece of explicit knowledge that can be written down, transmitted, and understood by a recipient. However, the ability to speak a language, ride a bicycle, knead dough, play a musical instrument, or design and use complex equipment requires all sorts of knowledge that is not always known explicitly, even by expert practitioners, and which is difficult or impossible to explicitly transfer to other people. The term tacit knowing or tacit knowledge is attributed to Michael Pollan in 1958 in Personal Knowledge. In his later work The Tacit Dimension he made the assertion that we can know more than we can tell. 1. He states not only that there is knowledge that cannot be adequately articulated by verbal means, but also that all knowledge is rooted in tacit knowledge. Tacit knowledge can be defined as skills, ideas and experiences that people have but are not codified and may not necessarily be easily expressed. 2015. With tacit knowledge, people are not often aware of the knowledge they possess or how it can be valuable to others. Effective transfer of tacit knowledge generally requires extensive personal contact, regular interaction, 3, and trust. This kind of knowledge can only be revealed through practice in a particular context and transmitted through social networks. 4. To some extent it is captured when the knowledge holder joins a network or a community of practice. 3. Some examples of daily activities and tacit knowledge are riding a bike, playing the piano, driving a car, hitting a nail with a hammer. 5. And putting together pieces of a complex jigsaw puzzle, interpreting a complex statistical equation. 2015.